Okay, so battery's almost dead, but here we are on the train to back to Prague from Krakow. Let's see, we got Darren. Darren, it's right here. We're joined up at up top on the third level.
Roasting pig.
Yeah. And then our neighbor is sleeping there. Or I guess our fellow bunk mate person. Sarah is down there. You can see her through the ladder. And then over here you got Carrie. There we go. Say, there's Carrie. And way down there. She's probably upside down. Very user.
Evie went to the bathroom.
Evie's in the bathroom, but you can see where she's gonna sleep, so it's kind of creepy. So yeah, we're all here, which is, you know, a good thing.
It's very hot.
Yeah, it's very hot.
Especially for us.
Today it was like almost 90 degrees Fahrenheit.
It felt hotter
because the sun was out, there weren't any clouds, and then, you know, it's really humid and there's a lot of mosquitoes. So it kind of felt like home. So that's cool.
32 degrees centigrade.
Yeah, 32 degrees Celsius, whatever he said.
Yes.
So yeah, we're going to attempt sleep, or at the very least rest, and, you know, simmer in our own sweat here. So yeah. This will be fun.
Wee.
See you on the other side.
Wee.